Hi everybody, we have just taken a shower and Hendo is ready for a new day. Look how cute this is, huh? Bestie Andrew, mega love shout out. Astro and Remy. Wow. Wow. Are you glad to feel nice? Are you ready? If you wonder how big Hendo is, no longer than a hairbrush. So he's just a small little dog. Yes, you are. Now we are going to brush. So freaking cute. It's not easy with one hand, just. And he's so freaking cute. He's following the brush. You want more? Make a loud shout out to Mary Comedy Cat and Nellis Cats for this amazing chair. Hendo loves it. We take a break from grooming because he wanted to lie in the sun. Look how beautiful. I was going to take your eyes now, but you needed a break because my son was up and he wanted to go and say hello. You do something good. Look at this amazing chair that he got. It's so beautiful. The hamburger is from Lily the Husky, and the hedgehog is from Mary Cat and Nellis Cats. Got that? You want a treat? Go på plassen. Very good. Was a big treat. I think that was the last one. Yes, from he was a puppy. Den smakte godt. But you see, he's still wet in his fur, so I can't go out with him yet. I need to brush some more and take the hairdryer and take the rest before we can go out. Or else he will get sick, and we don't want that.
We go in. Look, he's starting to get cold.
Step number two. Woo! What's the glow in there?
Oh, it's a deilig dolly.
Det var så kaldt då. Det bara.
Oh,
what's the glow?
Skrider så den då. Aj.
Hallå. Han skal til dyrlegen til uka, så jeg tenkte det greit å gjøre det nå, at den ikke kommer med sånn våt pels.
Klart det. Han var så fluffig. Veldig fin.
Jeg veldig fornøyd med den. Den jo varm samtidig som man lyser opp, så det...
Ja, vi har bare en sånn tynn lepp, så den
Ja.
Får ikke plage noen av dem. Det jo godt og gøy. Ja, det.
For Hendo sto jo da utenfor, ikke sant? Og bare, jeg kjenner deg, jeg kjenner deg. Åh, det tok helt da.
Det jo bare låter her.
Ja, nei, jeg kan ikke gjøre det.
Det så gøy, Nolly!
Ja! Nå får vi gå inn. I og med at den nydusjet, så skal vi ikke...
Jeg skjønner det. Man ser jo fort at det blir en sånn hvite ansikt også. Ja.